Yeah. Well, I kind of went out for a walk and I stumble upon this rat or this mouse. I'm so scared. Oh my gosh. A rock or a stick? I really could. Oh my gosh. And I'm like, oh my goodness, that's like something to eat. I was just thinking, I'm starving. I never thought I'd be this hungry in my life. Oh gosh. Okay. Just turn around. Eat your snack. Eat your snack, buddy. Oh gosh. Oh my word. Oh, I'm sorry. Oh, this is pitiful. Oh my gosh. Oh Lord, have mercy. Oh my word. Okay. Finally, I just hit the rat. It was really hard for me because he was looking at me. He was cute. But I knew how I'm starving. I've never been this hungry in my entire life. I feel like I'm just fading away. I have something to show y'all.
What do you got?
I killed something, y'all.
Killed?
A rat. I swear, it's right here.
What? Ooh.
I know, it's disgusting. Would you have done it?
How'd you kill a rat?
With a stick. It was scary. I didn't know what I was doing. Russell.
Natalie walks into camp with this rat and a coconut. We're all just shocked.
Did you catch that?
I killed it. I hit it with a stick and then the rock.
Are you serious? I just don't know.
Yeah.
She came into this game, the Southern Belle. You know, very sweet, nice girl, but definitely not the rough and tumble survivor type. She wasn't a Shambo. So when she came back in her little bikini with a rat and the coconut, we were all shocked to death.
Yeah. Beef jerky.
Oh, that's so good.
It kind of just tastes like chicken.
On so many levels, I'm proud of Natalie out here. You know, from what I knew about her coming in to where she is now, I think she's changed a lot over the last 23 days, and I'm really happy for her.
Ooh, the rocks are hunter and gatherer.
Oh, thanks.
Please, girl.